Sanju star Vicky Kaushal, who played the role of Sanjay Dutt's best friend in Sanju movie starring Ranbir Kapoor, is currently going through good phase as both his films prove to be box office hits, Meghna Gulzar's Razi and Rajkumar Hirani's Sanju. But along with his professional life, his personal life too seems to shine as the actor is supposedly dating popular television host Harleen Sethi. Apparently, Vicky and Harleen met each other through a common friend Anand Tiwari a few months ago and are going on quite well. Vicky will next be seen in Manmarziya opposite Abhishek Bachchan and Tapsee Pannu. We wish the actor all the good luck for his love as well as his professional journey. For more such latest Bollywood news and updates, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.